Steam is a popular and convenient platform for gaming enthusiasts. However, you may have a reason to delete this software. In this video, you will learn how to uninstall Steam games. To uninstall software on Mac manually, quit the app. Go to the Applications folder in Finder. Move Steam to Bin. In Finder, go to the Library folder. To do this, press Command plus Shift plus G shortcut, type /library in the search field and press Enter. Open the Application Support folder and remove the Steam subfolder from there. Additionally, check other subfolders in the library where the software data may be stored, and remove them from there. Check the following locations. After that, don't forget to empty the trash. To remove software on Mac automatically, we recommend using a special tool, App Cleaner and Uninstaller, to completely remove Steam from your Mac. The software is designed to uninstall apps on Mac thoroughly, so you don't need to manually search for the app's support files. To do this, download and launch the uninstaller. Find and select Steam in the list of applications. Click the Remove button. Confirm the removal. That's all. As you can see, the Steam removal procedure is easy, especially if you use the uninstaller from Nektony.